come a riot in and true your lucrative business, because your simplest lyrics is like eating metals that simply isn't in my inbox. I didn't get it. I really didn't.
I'm more in the tradition of, like, you know, Cool Keith and Andre 3000 in terms of, like, the weirdness of the style that I'm trying to present. It's packaged, you know, like, the message is built into it, because that's the stuff that's on my mind and that's what I want to talk about. But yes, this is a time, obviously, where we're ultra concerned about, you know, ideas and disrupting the system.
SWAT stickers and comments. How am I the topic? A discussion had a massive function. I don't know whether to take it as a compliment or be worried, but this comment I currently read don't sound like a racist person to me. I might be bugging, be writing rhymes on a Ouija board. This dude defending more sounds blacker than the tail on a pale horse. Why everybody now need to crawl? He continues to show a rebel when it costs fellow support. Like Jesus Shuttlesworth with the double verse, it was the devil's curse. Putting this on his puzzle earth, and your MTV raps on my undershirt for what it's worth. If Adolf could have heard your music, he would have taught it to his students and never tortured the Jewish. J. Edgar Hoover would have wanted the Black Panthers to recruit him. All hell to you, sir. Keep doing what you're doing. I had to respond to him. Cause my mind blew in the multiple crayon, coloring like a kindergarten. I ain't trying to swindle y'all, like Dr. Swinney from American History X. To step on the back of your neck, like I got SWAT stickers on my chest. I'm upset, but I wear a smile nevertheless. Never said I was the best, but I'm the best at what I do. Yo, if you feel me, say
the whole motivation is just bringing authenticity back to the forefront. Bringing real content, bringing real emotion. And I'm not talking about street realness, where it's like, yo, fuck all that. Fuck your money, fuck your jewelry, fuck your cars, fuck all your bitches that you got. Them shits don't make you cool no more. It's obsolete.
Making those out the smoke, I blow.
All that shit ain't fresh.
I've been playing with those since they was floating in my boat. Cheerios, now I aim to make a million of those. With no scary outplay, why you getting booed like you staring in the ghost face? Killer, thanks to Miss Wilkins for giving me stickers. Now I'm scarred with the day I sold with Simba. An Adventist, not a day I sold with Villa. Quicken past the Miller, I don't care what you Jackson. I still don't feel ya, brought into the system with the offense like Kimba Walker, native New York and player for Jordan and Charlotte. 36 chambers, I enter all them. Shadow boxing, my shadow is my only casual guardian. But we parallel like a car parking behind one that's already on the side. Just like us, picture me being hyped up for a cypher. When I pick the beats, I'm a rhymer. Kidnap the DJ and tie him up, lie him in the trunk, running over the shelf, letting the tires up.
Are listening more so than they were in the past, but when it comes to music and art, it's gonna be style, packaging, presentation that cuts through. You know, I know a lot of, like, conscious rappers who wonder why they don't have the, you know, the following that they put in it, and they think they should be, because they're saying important things, but their flow is boring.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And they think that people should be listening because their content is so packed, but their flow is boring.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And they wonder why the other stuff sells the way it does, but because that flow is all over the place.
Yeah.
And we're